Welcome back to the channel, and as you can know, this lab is ending on its own. So in this video I'm going to show you the simplest way to complete this lab. So first of all, just simply log in with your credentials, and once you're done with this, just simply come back over here, click on the checkbox, and then click on agree and continue. Now just simply wait, and now just simply activate your Cloud Shell. It will take a couple of seconds, so just wait for that. Now click on continue. Now what you have to do, just simply come back over here, click on the task number 5, just simply scroll down, and here you can see this region. Just simply copy this region. Now in the description box of this video, I will share all this command. Okay, now I request you, please use the online notepad. Now what you have to do, just simply paste your region over here and make sure that there is no extra space after equal to. Okay, now copy all this command like this way, and make sure that you have to copy this full stop as well. Now just simply copy this command, come back over here, paste, hit enter. Wait for a second and then click on authorize. Now you have to just simply wait for at least 10 to 15 minutes, and after that you are done with this lab. And make sure that your laptop will not go for a sleep, otherwise the Cloud Shell will be disconnect, and because of that you might face unnecessary error. So now just wait and let's see now. and it's finally done. Now if you just simply come back to the lab instructions and click on the check my progress for all the tasks, you will get a score without any issue. Just wait and watch. And as you can see, it's done. And that's the way we have to complete this lab. I hope you guys like the way I solved this lab. If you still have any doubts, please do let me in the comment section. Thanks for watching and have a good day, guys.